Hi guys, today we're reacting to a YouTuber that I've subscribed to that I'm very much like to watch. Seri picks up biologist.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to our winter vlogmas here in Wild Seri, where we are now celebrating a very special day because Isabel has decorated the trees! Our trees actually look super festive, and it was so freaking cute when Isabel went in
there. God, I'm so sorry for expressing you. I'm not gonna tell you how I express this.
But speaking of Gladys, she actually ended up having a great conversation with Mama Sky that made me so freaking happy. So she and Sky were actually talking about all of the things that they enjoy, and they talked this cute little conversation about a bookstore and how much they love actually going into bookstores and seeing people flip through all of the books, which I thought was so freaking cute. I'm so happy to see that they've been really bonding, and to me that means we really need to work on getting Sky her new library set up. So that's going to be another one of my goals. And then finally, I even saw Gladys hanging out with Diva and working with the excavator we have by the dig site, which I'm going to interpret as the fact that Gladys does not mind having the dig site next to her home right now, because she finds the archaeology of everything absolutely fascinating. And alright, we have ignored Seri for long enough. Seri?
Yeah, that's a good answer.
I'm kind of, you know, thinking really hard about something. I'm thinking of moving off the island. If I'm going to be a crazy famous pop star, I need to explore the world and, like, experience stuff. Shay! She's not one of our, like, OGs that Octavian, if it's not Cranston, if it's not Mama Sky or Prince Julian, then I will let the villagers go unless there's a really special reason for them being here. And, you know, other than the cranes and working on my bird watch stuff, yeah, there's not really a special reason for Shaggy to be here. So even though I will miss her, we will set her free. Maybe I can give her a gift and, like, try to grab her photo at, like, the last moment. All right, so let's see. Oh, yeah, and also I did get a present from the sky, so I waited to open it until you guys got here. Is it going to be a DIY?
Okay.
And actually, you turn him like this, because we'll say he's a little shy or something. Oh, Julian, you've got a really fancy phone. I actually really like him. Here, we'll leave him over by the Able Sisters like this for now. And Audie's doing some stretches. Morning, Audie. Good morning, Foxtrot.
Okay, this is the last bit of the
studio. Good morning. I run into the screen really loud for a few minutes. Good for you, Audie. Alright, let's go ahead and we'll give her some soup to warm her up. Pumpkin soup, Audie. I hope you enjoy. And a western shirt. Okay, thank you. That might actually be really good for, like, Schultz or something.
Okay.
Alright, meanwhile,
this is it for now. So, bye-bye! And I'll see you next time. Also, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to Seri and me.